pigeon. I need to make a flying pigeon. Fighting for the nation, know that is my gift. Hello guys, welcome to my channel. I was starting this Minecraft game up. It's part 3. So I was gonna say I was gonna do this. So let's jump in. I mean, I am getting onto it, so let's jump in. Okay, import has started. Okay, you might not hear me that good, but Hello? Oh, Jesus Christ, you're gonna cut my finger. Okay, so we are gonna play Minecraft Education Edition. It's generating the world. And welcome to my channel, Julio Andrade Solorio. Okay? Also, I have another YouTube channel that I recommend, which is, that is another of mine. Of my other channels, but my mom controls it, not me. So what is this? This tells two villagers, the farming villagers east and the fishing villagers to the west. Both towns had enough food and neither saw a reason to interact with their neighbor. This led to both towns fearing anyone or anything that was different. And so the villagers and illagers continued this on the same way and always had, even as a world changed them, until eventually it changes their world and it could not be ignored. Nope. Jesus. The villagers could no longer seem to grow enough crops, and the illagers found their fish supply dwindled. Neither town knew any other way to survive, yet they were both too afraid to turn to their neighbor for help. Today, the villagers and illagers still struggling with hard times. Perhaps your help can learn the value their differences and a new way forward together. No, Jesus Christ. You're here. Thank you for so much coming. The villagers need your help. It will be hard work, but you won't have alone. My small friend, Ingot? I have an ingot! Will help you through the... it was the timeline. Okay. Blocks. Doesn't see. Illager. Villager. It says this way. But villagers are sick. I mean, illagers are sick because ill, I-L-L, means sick. But villagers, that means they're fine. So I might wanna open the illager one. Oh, Jesus. That has scared me. So, we're gonna start the tutorial. Maybe, I don't know.
Does that work?
Yeah, it does.
Let me see.
I'm recording though.
What is he? What I'm working with?
Can you take my mouse too? Can you take my mouse too? Yeah, these take a long, long time. So, if you're patient, you know, wait for, so if you're patient, you can pass through this video. And I'll heart every comment you guys type. Also, make sure to like and subscribe because, because or so you could help me actually. It's a bummer you can't actually use your keyboard. It's a bummer. What the fuck? It's a bummer that you can't actually use your keyboard. You have to use the actual thing here. Sorry for my changing voice, yeah. Well, not like my changing voice, no. I can actually change my voice myself. Oh, God. It's an error. Oh, I can open this. Oh, there's nothing. Can't I just... Still the same thing. Yes! Excellent. Do you think two will work well together? What is it now?
Vamos a ir, si tengo estrategia, nos vamos a ir.
So whenever I'm quiet, I take this seriously. What's the... Why? Why? Actually, you know what? You know what? Back. Okay, I'm gonna right click him. Oh, Jesus. Oak sapling. Oh, am I supposed to grow it? Is it supposed to break the bars? This is weird. Okay, I'm gonna break this. Bro! Ooh, communicator. Okay.
Sir, come with me.
Close. First, I wanna rob their. Oh, Jesus! I wanna rob their stuff first. They have nothing, it's black concrete everywhere. It's everywhere. I can't even open the door. I need auto jumper on. Seriously, I need auto jumper. Yeah, I already have auto jump. Is it a barrier block or like a those brick fences or whatever? Because, bro, they're barrier blocks. I just wanna help them. I just wanna, bro. There's barrier blocks everywhere. It's already a bad day for me. Okay. Introduce the ravager to the oh no. Ooh. Oh, Jesus. No. But ravagers are so bad. Oh no. Oh no. No. Bro, these things are bad. They kill us, bro. These things kill us. And it's the NPC, I think. I don't know. What the dog? Well, this is all we're gonna do for today. If you wanna see a part 4, we're gonna start right here. Or to the beginning. Okay? Bye, guys. Let's have a wonderful day. Part 4 coming.